Hello everyone, a very warm welcome to all of you. This is Chapter 10 of Spanish language course in which we are going to talk about future perfect tense in Spanish. So these are the contents which we are going to cover in today's session. Introduction, conjugations of verb haber in future and examples. So let's start. Introduction. In Spanish, future perfect tense is used to talk about something that will have been completed in the future. It may even indicate probability or possibility. The future perfect tense is formed by combining the future form of verb haber with the past participle. So to make this tense, there are two things, future form of verb haber and a past participle. So now let's discuss conjugations of the verb haber. So if I want to say I will have, I will say habré. If I want to say you will have, I can say habrás. If I want to say he will have or she will have or you will have, I can say habrá. If I want to say we will have, I can say habremos, and so on. Okay, now let's discuss a few examples. So if I want to say I will have finished my work by October, I will say habré terminado mi trabajo para octubre. So October is octubre, by is para, my work is mi trabajo, I will have is habré, and finished is terminado. Now terminado is the past participle of the verb terminar, which means to finish. So I remove AR and I add ADU. So that is how I can make past participles. Okay, now let's see another example. She will have left Spain. So I can say habrá salido de España. España is the word for Spain. Left is salido, which is the past participle of verb salir, and salir means to go out. She will have is habrá. Okay guys, this was it for this session. Thanks for watching.